Now, it was saying that somebody is upset or has a problem with the fact that I put the fact that I'm wedded up on a pedestal. Let me tell you something, all you dysfunctional ass motherfuckers. Yeah. Name a society where there's no family structure. I don't give a fuck if it's one man and many women. If it's many women and one man, there is a parental male, a parental female, one or many in the house, and children. Family structure. Any society you can think of. See, I participate in society like a functional fucking citizen. Doesn't matter which paradigm it is. You motherfuckers are destroying fucking society with your bullshit. You Sodom and Gomorrah ass niggas. Welcome to Babylon, bitches, cause this is where y'all live. Did y'all hear the horns when they sounded? Did y'all hear the spirits transition? Y'all didn't see none of that. I know. I know you did. Have you been left behind? Are we all left behind? Shame. Y'all better get it the fuck together. You can play one divinity over the other divinity, but them divinities work together. And you out here doing what? What you mad for? Cause you know you've made choices that indicated that you were less than a functional motherfucker in society and you was destroying shit. Is that why you really mad? I think that's why you really mad. Cause it's a group of y'all make that shit normal. But you bitches don't even create families with yourself. It's a one man, one woman. It's a one woman struggle, and y'all think that shit is cute and okay? You goddamn Skippy, I put my marriage on a pedestal. You got a better chance of raising healthy women than men that way, because they get to see both energies interweave, and we got a whole lot of motherfuckers that don't know how to cooperate with the opposite sex because they think that this one supposed to do that, and that energies don't flow. Yes, I was playing when I said I'm better than you niggas. See, y'all see this shit right here and say, oh, no, bitch, I'm really better than you. Sir, ma'am, it, she, they, whatever the fuck you want to be. None of it fucking matters. It's your character. Y'all ain't got none. He ain't got none. Try to develop some of that shit. Y'all, I don't know why I decided to do some magic in Saturn. On a moon day. Y'all gonna get this work today. I don't apologize to anybody that's offended neither. If it don't apply, let it fly. Put it in your bucket of juice so you can pick up later. It's tragedy. Oh, Lord. Touch the people.
Y'all stay dark and a little bit while spreading your love and light.